Now you're here to see a bunch of heavy ass metal. This is not heavy ass metal. I'm gonna warn you, there's some slow songs in this shit, and we're just gonna get in here and love on each other. Does that sound good? My name is Aaron. When I was 23 years old, I was taking a break after my band put out an album called Define the Great Line, and I made this album called Southern Weather, and I'm gonna play you the whole thing on this here guitar. How's that sound?
My fox eyes, your song that I will not be content to see. If I'm the cause of all your sickness and pain, then I'll bury my face in the all the dirty shame. That's what's getting you so out of touch. Why don't you just go ahead? Why don't you just
tonight. Have any of you ever heard of the Almost before? Is this your first time? Any first timers? Okay, if you know the words, sing along. We're gonna have a good time. Come high five me later. I'm selling my own merch. I got CDs and shirts and all the normal bullshit. But we're gonna have a good time. You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? Hear some noise, let's go. Thank y'all so much.
Winter days make me see. What the hell? Let's say what we need to say. Since way back when we stared out in new visions. Hold on tight, cause this is so good. This is so the truth. tell that I want it to honestly think you're strong.
You're not mad that I don't have dull bass and hair and stuff? I mean, I'm not bald, I have hair, you know what I'm saying? You're not mad that I'm not headbanging and going rawr or anything? Hey, I have some roaring in my life, just not tonight. Hey, give it up for Salt Creek, everybody, come on. Here's part of the deal with this. I had to play some slow songs, so I know that you're here again. I know you're here to fucking headbang and beat each other up or whatever you're gonna do, but I gotta play some slow songs, so if you don't mind, is that okay? Are you gonna be pissed? Are you gonna tell everyone that I'm a baby or something? Okay. I'm your baby. I love that. The voice from the left, I can't see anything. You're my baby. You're my baby.
Hello, I swear I won't be too long. Hello, I promise I'll be real strong. Later, I just want to tell you, hold up, why are you still here? I've been dirtier than you ever known. I've been dirtier than you ever known. Listening to me, and why do you spread your arms and tell me I'm free? And why do you want to be in my life? In my life, I've been dirtier than you ever know. I've been earlier than you ever know. So isn't something that I find what's your name? Master, you are my Savior. Jesus, I've been dirtier than you.
CEO sleeper. You're like, please God, get this guy off the fucking stage. We're ready for some double bass and killing. I don't have any killing in my music. I'm sorry. My other band has killing in our music. I think. What do you mean? You're not actual killing. You know what I'm saying? Hey, give it up for yourselves for coming out here tonight. You have a choice of many things you could do on a Friday. So give it up for yourselves. Yes, 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 yes. Did you guys all take Xanax before you came here? Let me hear what you can say. Yell at me something, please. Yes. Yes. They're handing out fucking Xanax in the parking lot. Everyone's asleep. So much. It seems like every time we're here, I look right back at you. As your eyes look up and you say, oh, no.
don't you come undone. I'll be some kind of mosquito on the floor. I'll make a change so that you want me more. So that you want me more. Is this really my dear? I had no clue that all of this was really happening. Searching off for missing more. Now we're here at breakneck speed, so just to make me feel less aware of all the sounds that made you.
So. Yeah.
Thank y'all so much.
I got three left. Is that okay? Are you mad at the acoustic guy at the rock gig? Scale of 1 to 10. So you're 10 mad. Do you understand the assignment? Okay, 1, you're not mad at all. 10, you're pissed. 5, you're like, okay, it's fine. Y'all ready to see Emery tonight or what? Are you ready to see Norma Jean tonight or what? Hey, listen, this is another slow song, okay? I'm gonna warn you. But listen, I don't know many of you at all. I've met a few of you in the past, and sometimes I don't remember, and I'm sorry for that. I'm getting older, and my mind is turning gray and into mush. But I will say this. Wherever you're going to tonight, wherever you came from, I hope you find some grace there. This song is called Amazing because it is. Appreciate you coming here tonight. Thank you so much. It's not lost on me that I am almost 40 years old and I have 20 years into this thing, and you're still coming, you're still singing, you're still being nice. So thank you so much. Every time I say I'm almost 40, I get so scared. As long as I don't go bald, No offense. I mean, if someone's bald, I'm sorry. I realize that sounded insane to you. That's not what I meant. I'm bald. So over COVID, I re-recorded this whole record just like this. And it's not online yet. It'll be online next year. But I have like 20 CDs left of this thing. And I don't know if you have a CD player, because I don't. But if you have one, come get one. And if you don't, you can still come get one and use it for something else, right? It's a square, clear, delicate object. You can, I don't know. Two more songs, yeah? T-shirts and all the regular band stuff back there, even though I'm not a band. Come give me a high five. Come give me a handshake. I had a guy touch me on the lips last night. Like, literally, he said, "Where's your lip piercing?" I was like, "I have a lip piercing. I was 23. And he put his finger in my mouth. Anything is permissible, but please don't touch my lips. Because it was so weird, and now I'm sure I have a disease. I don't know which disease it is, but it's unlimited amounts of diseases it could be. I got one more song. This is not an almost song. And here's the rules. Can you turn the lights on these beautiful people of San Antonio for me? Here's the rules. Put your hands in the air like this, everybody. Put them up. Here's the rules about this last song. If you know the words, you have to sing this song louder than you're going to sing for the rest of the night. Do we have a deal? Do we have a deal? Do we have a big deal? Okay, come say hello, come buy a shirt, come give me a hug. Don't touch my lips.
Can you feel your heart beating? sing. Can you taste the fear in her sweat? You've done this wrong. It's too far. Just a fool for you. I'm just a fool for you. Make some noise, Danny Antonio! Yes! We swear. We both go around.
Let's go.
Tonight's your last chance to do exactly what you want.
Loud as you can,
loud as you can. And this could be my life. This is what makes me feel alive. It makes you feel alive. Yes, we swear. We both go wrong. So
we both know the truth. It's all over. It's all over. I feel your heart against mine. So take a breath and close your eyes. Let's do it, let's do it. Yeah.
Well, look who's dying now. They whisper, sleeping with the girl they saw. I always knew you were
such a
sucker for them. It doesn't matter what you say. In this moment that we both ignore the truth, it's all over. It's all over. I feel your heart against mine. So take a breath and close your eyes.
This is the really heavy part of the song. But this is not heavy because it's just me. But imagine, let's set the stage. Bunch of lights, five other people. You know, you guys are all running in a circle and shit. I'm playing a different instrument. You know, the whole thing. It would be so sick. But this is equally as sick, but it's sick in a different way. This is unlimited sick, because I could stop in the middle of the fucking song, right? Unlimited. Don't shake. I hate to see you tremble. Trembling, you lost your touch. Haven't you? I'm so addicted. All right, San Antonio, one more time together. Let's go, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Your lungs are failing to both. My heart is. Something has gone terribly wrong.
Oh yeah! Your lungs are failing to both. Stop breathing. My heart is dead. It's a quick fast beat. It's a midnight's gone terribly wrong.
somewhere